Hi, this video is about how to sort videos and YouTube playlists automatically by date or popularity. Do you have a preference for the way that videos should be listed in your playlist? YouTube can set a playlist so that it automatically sorts videos according to the date added, date published, or by their popularity. Stay tuned for the steps to automatically sort your videos in a playlist.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to sort videos in your YouTube playlists automatically. First, you want to go to your playlist page. So I'm going to click playlists. Select the playlist that you wish to reorder, and select this one. Okay, here's the order of my playlists. Click playlist settings. Currently I have it set on manual, so I can order it according to the most popular. Date added newest, date added oldest, date published newest, or date published oldest. I'm gonna select date added newest, and click save. Now you'll see the notice this playlist is automatically sorted by date added. Now when I add new videos to the playlist, they'll be sorted automatically by the newest date added. Keep in mind, if you manually move a video in your playlist, any additional videos that you add will no longer be sorted automatically.
That's it. Now you know how to sort videos in your YouTube playlist automatically by date or by popularity.
And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.
Click the subscribe button to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.